collecting some stones, rocks, and bring them back to build the steps. So we're making the cement, making the step. So we got the stairs pretty decent, and this is the cleaned up, so try sleeping here finally. And yeah, the bathroom construction, cement, gravel. Leveling the floor. I got the drainage pipe with some older tube recycling. This is the new using. Massive caterpillar or something. You get the bases, and after the weekend, we continue with the building. The posts for the bathroom, and this is the drain, and yeah, first night sleeping in there, looks alright. My pee bottle, just to pee in, and for now temporary shower, but coming soon, next week, couple days, and then I want to do the contour lines next project. And plant some things. Papayas, bananas, orange, mint. Okay, continuing the bathroom. Gonna cut some beams for the posts. And this is where I sleep for now. progress in the day. Alright, we're not shy here. We got Aaron and the construction site, which is my cabin. In the bathroom. In the future bathroom. Yes, it's early morning. I'm starting to work. First bonfire the other night to celebrate. There's the kitchen space. Still more last minute things I want to add, shelves. And you got the stairs. I really like the stone and the steps. And then some hammocks, and now the bathroom. Final touches on the roof, and then the walls, and put in the shower. So yeah, got the stream there, and Aaron and David came for some photos. And yeah, just putting the inside metal wall. Water stream. Coming together, cutting the walls into size. Second shelf. Okay, bathroom complete. Got four sides, and this is the way for the door. We'll have the compost bucket, and I'll put the shower head somewhere here. Drain. Yeah, looks great. And it's good proximity. And next we'll make the steps here to go up to the bathroom. And the stairs. Move to the door. The bathroom. Okay, the last bit of cement, and it's complete. Finishing touches on the bathroom. Welcome to Fruit Haven Cribs. This is my kitchen and front. entry. And in the back is the bathroom. So I got the steps here. Stone, wood, various hardwoods, and two rooms. Kind of one big one for now. Got some steps in the back and the stone steps to the bathroom at the door. And this is the squatting toilet. And then the shower spot, which I'll fix up. So here will be a bucket, getting that soon. And shower spot, which will have some something maybe from the top. And yeah. These features are that it's all local hardwood. And the view. Unbeatable. And the stream right down there. Have a little shower spot. It's a bit rougher to get to, is why I built a shower after all. And down there is a nice shower spot.